Hello, my name is Horst Huber, CEO and founder of Print Group. Today I want to talk about B2B catalogs. I have absolutely no clue which catalog this is, but this is not important. Because if you are talking about maybe 1,000-page catalog, I exactly know if the assortment is not belonging to fashion or seasonal products. I absolutely know that 200 pages, so that means 20%, makes 80% of the revenue. And I know if this is not seasonal products that 10%, 5 to 10% maximum are new pages talking about new products and updated products. So, based on a 1,000-page catalog means 100 pages about new products. And now, my proposal is to say, hey, let us use only the 200 pages, which covers 80% of the revenue. We use the 100 pages with the new products. We enlarge this to 200 products that we can inform our customers more about the news, the information behind the news, about the innovation. So then we have 400 pages, and then we are using 100 pages for more editorial content. That means that we give insights, information about the trends in the market. With this concept, we save 50% of the costs, and we have a much more better catalog for the user experience and a good tool to have the catalog much more longer on the customer sides than a traditional B2B catalog. Thanks a lot. My name is Horst Huber, CEO and founder of Print Group.